Hey guys, welcome to my video. It's Shrike_Guard2975 and welcome to my channel. So, I'm going to be showing you some horses that you probably shouldn't really buy. It's just my opinion. No, don't go hate on me for hating these horses, but I'm going to show you. So, the first one I think you should not get is probably this one, because you can't really do with something like not a lot of stuff with it. But it's still really beautiful. It looks so realistic. It's just because of the hair goes like that, and it just makes it where you can't ride it. But you can probably make a saddle probably bareback. So yeah, I just don't really like it that much. And then the other one I think you should not buy is this one. This one, just not that beautiful. It's just like a plain horse. And then this right there, it's like so smooth, but right there, well, it's like so smooth and I really hate it. And sometimes when you buy this stuff, it comes with a scratch. So, but I still like it. I just don't think there's not that much stuff to do. And then with this horse, I might trade it. I don't know. But I might trade it. I just don't know. If I was trading it, I'd trade it to Brinley. So yeah. Just boring. There's one of the same models. So that's just my opinion for those horses. And then, I don't know what else to do here. But I'll just give you some great ideas on what to do to rent a barn. Yeah, I really don't know.